Hello guys, today I will tell you how to use libxml2 in the Visual Studio on Windows. Firstly, we need to create new project. Let's call it project 1. Now to install libxml2, we need tools, new package manager, package manager console. In the console we write install package libxml2. Great, it is done. Now let's check it. Project 1, packages, libxml2. Here we have all the headers. Thank you for watching.